dangerous.
Now I laugh in the face of danger.
Well, don't worry, so long as it's not dangerous.
Where's this Baragon then that we're trying to call on?
Yes. Up there, I think. I think so. I think that might be a thrush.
Oh dear, you mean we've been walking after a thrush for 2 hours?
Oh, it's painful.
Oh God, there, my love. It's terrible. Anyway, we can't do this walking up all these high heels in high heels. It's very bad for the soul.
What's that, Ned?
What's that, Ned? You mean you've got a pebble in your shoe?
Kevin, his pet sparrow, otherwise we'll just have to swallow the idea that we'll never see them ever again.
That's this right. Way!
Oh! Older than ever.
Come on, I'm sure they're out here somewhere in a wild and dangerous forest.
Not
again. Look, they have hundreds of children with them. They can't be that hard to find. Spirit them away, magic or witchcraft.
Yes, I doubt she's involved in devilry or witchcraft. You seem like such a lovely girl. Either that or I have very poor judgment.
If you'd had better judgment, we could have sent Ned to find the pipe while we stayed at home. It's all your fault to rebel with the others.
Well, don't start blaming me again. I don't like this forest. Do you think they have wild and dangerous animals in a wild and dangerous forest? I don't like this one. I don't like wild animals. They don't obey orders like people do.
Yes, well, if we hurry up, we can find the piper before we get eaten by the wild animals.
Eaten by wild animals? Are you saying there are wild man-eating werewolves, dragons and squirrels in this forest?
Well, this is the 13th century. It's pantomime, so of course there are. Well, except for the squirrels. Everybody knows squirrels are a mythical creature and don't really exist.
Are you sure?
Don't question my judgment.
Behind you!
There's a squirrel behind you.
Behind you!
Behind you!
Look behind you!
Look on the positive side. At least we know it's not a giant man-eating werewolf or dragon.
How do you know it isn't a dragon? Have you ever seen one?
Well, I haven't worked with you for the last 20 years.